The NHS Innovation Collaborative for Digital Health is a shared learning system helping local teams to rapidly connect, share and be inspired by each other to support people at home through technology-enabled remote monitoring. In North Central London, over 125 care providers are using new remote monitoring technologies to improve their residents' health and well-being. This is Paul's story.
While we were showing staff how to use this and we met Paul, he was able to tell us that his love of bird watching and how he wanted to share that love of bird watching, and that he talked about being apprehensive about using technology, but actually playing and seeing this in action, he was laughing and he had fun with it.
I thought to myself, I just wondered what it would be like. Just wondered what was in it. The technology is really brilliant, and it makes you feel safe. It lets you know and it shows you if you're all right or if you're not all right, you know. And the person that is using it with you or using it on you, they let you know what they're doing, what's going on as well. So I think that's comfortable to know, you know. You can see the progress. It's quite revolutionary. It's brilliant.
The Wizam Blue Box, it has a real use. So from a GP's perspective, when you're thinking quite fast and you've got limited time, the more useful information you can get, the easier it is to make your decisions. When you're speaking to a carer about a resident who they're worried they may be unwell, but you can also say, what's their temperature, what's their blood pressure, what's their pulse? It allows you to work more efficiently, I think, and to work quite confidently as well.
What this technology has enabled, we've allowed carers to take more responsibility and to feel that they're able to speak to other clinicians. So what we've ended up is we've got them using a common language, which enables people to be heard and for action to happen if need be.
We did this make it our job very easy. We can check everything. We know when it's normal, when we have to raise concern. And we get to do our observation ourselves. We do the reading, we do the blood pressure, we check and we log it in.
And then it's asking us to do the News 2 score. We just press do now. It's checking the readings that we've already taken, but it's also asking us, are we taking this because we've got a worry, we've got any concerns? In this case, it's just a routine baseline we're doing, so we press no, we've got no concerns. And then it says here, based on the most recent measurements, the ones that we've just taken, the new score is 0, which is low risk, and you press done, and that now has been uploaded into the server. GP is able to have a look at that if you give them a call and tell them that the obs have been taken.
I think it's really empowering for care home staff because it's an additional tool for them, and it's brilliant for us as clinicians because it's more information for when we're doing our work. And I think all of that is good for patients and residents, and they're really at the heart of this. They want people to have the right information so they can make the right decisions about their care.
What happens is because Wizam talks back to you, it enables residents to take part in their health or actually to go to the carer and say, can you help and come and take my temperature because I feel a bit hot today, I'm not right. And then together they can plan what they're going to do, so the carers can support the resident to decide what the next step is. So that's them being totally involved in their health care.
It saves time, it's saving money for the resident, it's saving our time as well. And helping us to work as a team together.
I think it's well worth doing because at the end of the day, it's adding value to patients and it's improving patient care.
And I think that the key is if we empower our carers empower our residents, and then everybody gets better care.
And so you need the technology and the people, and when you bring the two together, I think you can do really great things.
Connect, share, learn and help change lives with the Innovation Collaborative for Digital Health.